So, in front of me I've got PS5 Pro. In this video I'll show you how to set up Passkey for your account. In the beginning, let's go to settings and now go to users and accounts. Go to account. Security. And now you can enable sign in with Passkey. Scan QR code to go to our website and set up a Passkey. Next, you can set up mobile number, security question, password, and two-step verification. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.